Christ Redeemer. You've got good eyesight. We're at the final part of the tour now. Off to see the big dude himself, Christ the Redeemer. And I can hear some pretty heavy thunder behind me, so I'm hoping we get up before it starts raining. You can go with the elevator on steps, or in the steps option, so then you get the views. We're finally here, we've got amazing views of the city. We got here before the rain came, but there's bits of lightning and thunder.
Staying and having a few drinks, and I'm still at Ipanema Beach. We have a sunset, as is literally thousands of other people, and you can see why, because it's so pretty. There's the sunset behind me, and two brothers, and there's just loads of people there watching the sun go down. And then behind me, on the rocks, can you see that? There's like thousands of people, and apparently this isn't even a good sunset for Ipanema, but it's okay for me.